All right, good afternoon, my intelligent online viewers. One more time, if you have not subscribed to this channel, you are missing out. Subscribe and press the bell so that when I upload videos, you will be able to access them easily. Now, let us go to some questions to show whether you really understand what we have been doing so far. Questions. Test questions. Question one. In the laboratory preparation of methane, why must the delivery tube be removed? Is that answer correct? Yes, correct. Clap for him. Clap for him. Clap for him. Now let us see. The delivery tube must be removed to prevent sucking back of water into the hot flask. That's why you need to clap for yourself, because you got it. Let us move on. Question two. From the diagram below, name the parts labeled A, B, C, and D from the diagram below. Let's see the diagram now. Look at the diagram. This is the part labeled A. This is the part labeled B. This is the part labeled C. This is the part labeled D. What is A? What is B? This is B. What is C? And what is D? Let us see. You are correct. Can you see? Clap for yourself one more time. Now, the part labeled A is soda lime, sodium ethanoid, and soda lime. Two of them are mixed together in the part labeled A. Two things, and the two things are sodium ethanoid and soda lime. B is heat. C is the methane, that's the gas. D is the delivery tube. D for delivery tube. Let's go. Question three. What is grignard reagent? Give four examples. Number one, number two, number three. Good, I give it to you. That's correct. But let's see what is written here. Grignard reagents are alkyl magnesium halide. Examples. Grignard reagent could be alkyl magnesium chloride, could be alkyl magnesium bromide. Now look at this, is ethyl magnesium iodide. Now, this will remind you one of my videos under arcane chemical properties. How you can prepare arcane. Go and watch that video. You will see that this is a general molecular formula, CnH2F+1. Now, MgI. This is propyl magnesium chloride. Propyl magnesium chloride. Now, this is another one. Number three is butyl magnesium chloride. Butyl magnesium chloride. Then the last one, it could be butyl magnesium iodide. It could be butyl magnesium fluoride. It could be butyl magnesium bromide. So these are Grignard reagents. Make sure you watch this video again and again and subscribe to it. Have a wonderful day. Thanks.